lost inside my thoughts, and when I start to think. Hey everyone, just a quick intro for this video. It's the Every Room is a Different Pack Challenge. I've used James Turner's pack generator to do this. Just in case you're wondering, the only places I haven't included this is in the baby's nursery and any external areas. Just did what I wanted with those. If there wasn't a needed item included in the pack that came up, I'd just use what I could find in the base game to do that. And you'll probably notice as well that I forgot to record a little bit of it from where I stepped away from the computer and then came back again. So the first bathroom and the kind of dining area will just miraculously appear. I forgot to hit record again. So if you like this video and you want to see more challenges, just hit the like button and leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you want to see. Okay, enjoy. Bye. I'm not the only one. me again. So, currently in the process of editing this video, and it came to my attention that part of it is actually missing. So where I said previously about the first bathroom being done off camera, so to speak, because I forgot to hit record, turns out the kitchen was included in that as well. So again, the kitchen's just going to turn up. There's not really much more I can do about it now, but yeah, I just thought I'd explain myself and apologize, you know. Sorry. Okay, see you later, bye.
Don't try this yourself. It's extremely dangerous.